just keep coming.
It's a bird trap. Spawning a little witch is like the show tomorrow.
Behind, it will be so.
Oh, behind you, Father!
What good's a shield if you're not going to use it? Come on, Kratos, off your back. A little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Behind, will be so.
Behind you, look out!
Behind you, watch out!
Right back, incoming!
The rig's likely chock-a-block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
If the dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard, why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it. Built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Is that a watchtower? Hey, it's another one of those geysers, but huge. Maybe we could check it out later.
We can see it fine from here.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke?
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Behind you! Look out!
Ah!
Knock that tin down before it poisons us all!
Get off him!
You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. For every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves. There, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
Bet we could swing across that, lift thing.
Gantry.
Gantry. Thanks.
Barrels. I smell fuel.
Oh, well experimented.
I think we could break through the ground here, if you found a high enough place to drop from. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Couldn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
That should help.
Think we can reach it there.
Yeah, that looks right. It wasn't so hard.
them what for.
Jump!